Claire, put the gun down. It's over. I know what you did.
I did what was necessary to save this country from threats most people couldn't even imagine.
You poisoned a sitting president to start a war.
Mackenzie was too weak, too unwilling to make the hard calls. And now it seems so are you.
I never meant to hurt you, Claire.
Please, don't flatter yourself. It's always been country first for me, Harris. And you're a traitor, which is why you have to die.
Wait!